Off-Leash K9 Training, Central Florida. I have Duke here, who is an 8-month-old Airedale. Just come to us for the board and train. He's a super nice dog. He's just really a lot to handle for the owners. He's very rambunctious. He's very mouthy. He bites and jumps and does this kind of behavior. And it's just a little bit too much for them to handle. He is very much an extrovert. He wants to be a good dog. He's not aggressive towards people or animals at all. He just needs to learn some manners. His basic obedience, and of course he's gonna get a lot of exposure with me the next 2 weeks for our board and train. Let's see what he knows so far. Duke, sit, good. Down. Nope, oops. Now we're chewing on the leash. He's very much a puppy. Duke, come on. Come. Good boy, come. Sit, nope, off. All right, so we have a lot of work to do, but I think he's gonna be a lot of fun, and I look forward to showing you what he does after the program. Are you ready for this? Here we go.